are small.
What if?
The broken shield of the Hidden Ones. Osokan was here. Osokan. Poor child. These cages for children are atrocious. A merchant killed, and dead Romans. Someone who disposed of these Romans did so with great skill. The merchant was robbed. Curious. Dear gods! Nabataean children sold into the quarry as slaves. These innocent souls are kept in an underground holding pen in the quarry. I should go there. Osokan must be held here. This place is heavily guarded.
We will restore this all. Your eyes, your everything.
Unlike you myrmidons, the oath attacked me. I knew you would come. I knew you would come. The mentor has come to save me.
Let's get out of here.
Et mortui sunt!
Must be the great Bayek. Understand this. I investigated the docks and found a woman liberating the children on a slaver's barge.
A liberator is behind the pillaging.
A Nabataean warrior known as Shakilat. She hands up the spoils to the people and strikes with incredible swiftness. I was following her, but was captured by Romans. She has found safety with the children in a courtyard between the bureau and the quarry.
Hemset Sarah. Let your hearts be still, children. I am your protector.
You are stealing for the workers in the quarry.
If you wish to arrest me, you will have to rip my heart out before I take chains on.
Do not worry. But your ways may lead to Roman reprisal. You are trying to defend, yet harm could come of your actions.
Nick, I am not to blame for their oppression. I am a liberator.
You beget oppression. Liberation is a subtle work of art, not simple petty theft. You cannot take freedom. You must create it.
I know the shape of freedom. I lived it with my husband here in the Nabatea, before he was crucified like a fly by Tacito. There they are.
Now earn your reputation.
I will show you how nothing stops me.
There is the so-called liberator!
She robbed our outpost!
Get her!
Bon Nabatea!
Well struck, Shakila!
Roman jackals!
Where are you going?
I'll stay no longer. I will draw the other Romans away from these innocents.
There are no more.
There will always be more.
Not if you join us.
I do not understand what you ask of me.
You fight well. A warrior of your kind is rare. Follow our path and you will not regret it.
I do not join cults.
We are liberators, and do not abide by the rules of false oracles and tyrants. You are a chosen one.
I work for good. I want to help heal our lands.
Shakilat, I'm sure you have the car of the Hidden One.
But how can I trust a stranger? I work alone to save my people. I only trust myself.
We have the same values. You must only decide whether you apply your skills for the benefit of few. Or all.
Look me in the eyes and tell me there will be no more hate, no more war, no more men in chains.
These are all broken by our creed.
Your creed. And if I do choose to give myself to it, to believe it, what must I do?
Jump.
How do we proceed? That was incredible. I thought I was going to die.
You are reborn as a Hidden One.
How do we proceed?
We have a bureau and a ceremony celebrating your pledge.
I will enter the shadows.
Welcome to the Brotherhood.